Okay, Froggy 2K9, I'm bringing you chapter 4. The Blood Harvest campaign. And I'm just going to show you a little trick you can do. Jump on there, jump up on the roof. There we go. So it involves jumping up on the roof.
Sure, I'll see if we stole it from.
Check the barn for some. If you want credit for this, founded by Resi77. Ouch!
Found when he was pressed.
How do you like the cow? For grifting. Or is that a tree? That's a cow. That's just a bunch of cows.
Oh, crap.
Ah, well done. Running those tight jeans, Zoe. Why am I saying this all of a
sudden? Oh, for fuck's sake, I'll
be back in
2 seconds.
Go idle.
No, this is the thing.
I just think he's going to expect me just to be standing for like 20 minutes just to defend him. You'll go idle and like... What is it, 2 minutes? Have you not
moved?
Yeah, he's gone idle.
Not at all. Yeah.
Take this. Oh, Molotov.
Hello, Optimus Prime.
What? Where's Optimus Prime? Ah, there he is. Oh, car alarm.
Oh, sure.
Oh, attempt.
Guns.
Okay, I'm back. Oh crap, my camera fell.
The camera fell?
Yeah.
So half the time it's filming the floor, half
the half the time it's filming the ceiling.
Well,
yeah. Ethically battling. Oh yeah, here's a tip next time, remember to go idle.
Well, that wouldn't have happened. Come on, let's go back.
What is filming
the ceiling? This is a walkthrough. It's supposed to be filming it.
Why don't we just reset your fucking chapter?
Well, let's start with that. It's the only way to reset the chapter.
I'm going to reset the film.
I'm going to reset the film as well.